You can always tell when a bitch just feels some type of way towards you, and you ain't even stun that bitch, let alone you don't even see her. You don't even see that bitch, but she just say, for example, you walk into the room and you like, hey, how y'all doing? You got your personality. You're like, hey, how y'all doing today? Today's such a fabulous day. And this bitch is like, who the fuck she think she is? Bitch, I'm me. The fuck wrong with you, bitch? I'm me. The fuck? I look good. I smell good. I fuck good. I smoke good. I eat good. I look good. What the fuck do you think? These bitches want you to pipe down, and that ain't what this is. What the fuck wrong with you, bitches? Like, don't, bitch. What you see is I live in, like, who I am. Like, bitch, I don't come in here to, you don't make me, shake me, or break me, motherfucker. Who the fuck do you think you are? Because I'm a Britson now. The reason why I'm saying this is because I peep this energy, right? This is this dude. He like me or whatever. But he cute, and he's attractive, so he's handsome. And he's attractive. So there are other bitches who want him, okay? And he, little do she know, I already fucked him. But anyway, me and him in a room making eye contact. We flirting or whatever. We flirting, looking at each other like, nigga, I'm up here like, nigga, I could get other niggas. And he like, bitch, I could get other bitches. And it just looks so cute because we done fuck. And everybody in the room don't know we fuck, but we know we fuck. So it's cute. So this bitch, I see her flirting with him or whatever. And she was trying. She was pressing. Like, she was, you could just tell when a bitch is thirsty for a nigga. And niggas could tell when you thirsty, bitch. And they'll play you. They'll play you right in front of her. Right in front of all the bitches that he trying to holler at because you thirsty. So we flirted or whatever, and she started eyeing me, and I'm like, bitch, I'm that bitch, so what you think? Yep, if you thinking that we did it. I'm just saying, because like I said, bitch, because like I said, you must have thought we ain't already, but I done been to the nigga house all in the cut. We fuck, we suck, we zipping and zooming it. So what you talking about, girl? I ain't misconstruing it. You need to get the fuck on out my face. I fucked the nigga and he ain't even first place. I fucked that nigga and that thing little. Oh. Hey. On the flip side, she probably did fuck him and she don't know he already fucked me, but I know that he fucked me. Cause she's so thirsty. Like, bitch, stop being desperate. When you are desperate, it just gives desperation. It gives, I'll do anything for that dick. It gives, you're giving, I ain't got no value. It's giving, it's very much so giving, I'ma fuck that nigga. And I don't give a fuck if he fucking other bitches too. Cause I want that dick. Nah. Okay, so like I was saying, you, ever since I've been out of my relationship, I just really been enjoying my motherfucking life, bitch. I done been on dates, going here, going there with him and him and him, because I ain't got no motherfucking man, bitch. And I'm out here singly, dating, happier than a bitch. Y'all bitches be like, oh my God, I could never be single because I want somebody to be in a bed with me every night. And I want someone to just be there for me all the time. Bitch, you codependent. If you feel like that, bitch, you codependent. Get out here and live your motherfucking life, especially if you're from 20 to 30. Ooh, girl. If you was my friend, girl. Bitch, I don't even need no friends. Like, I don't want to say I don't need no friends, but I don't need nobody to go out with, because I meet so many people when I go out by my motherfucking self. Can you imagine all this personality every day? Out by myself, bitch, I be doing it, okay, so anyway, this is gonna be the last motherfucking snap that I'm gonna make about this motherfucking story. It's just so, I just find it so hilarious that I already fucked this nigga. I see this girl throwing herself at him, and she feel intimidated by me, and you can tell when a bitch is feeling, nah, I ain't, bitch, I'm conceited, I got a reason. That nigga was up here trying to flirt with this bitch, that bitch, and I was flirting with that nigga, this nigga, that nigga, your cousin, this nigga, that nigga, that nigga, your friend, this nigga, that nigga, that nigga, your buddy, this nigga, that yours. Yo, you know them all. I don't know the bitches you flirting with, and I don't really give a fuck, to be quite frank, because all these niggas like me, and I'm loving it. I like McDonald's in here. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it. The attention, that is. until anything, you gonna have to prioritize me and show me that we gonna be, if you ain't on, we ain't going steady, we just be fucking right. What a wonderful. I ain't got time for your bullshit. I ain't got time. Sing it. I ain't got time for your bullshit. I ain't got time. I ain't got it.